Can you really do a split? If a nigga roll his weed, is he gonna really take a hit? Baby girl, let me get you really lit up in this bitch. I'm the shit, and you know my niggas really getting rich.
Yo, what's up with the subscribers? I'm back again with another reaction. And today I got that Ashanti Foolish. You feel me? It's Throwback Sunday. So, you know, I had to come back with, you know, some hits. So, let's get to it.
Trying to get this chick for a month now.
Yeah, for a month?
I need you to do me a favor.
Lucius.
No. You mean no? I ain't even asked you nothing yet. You already saying no. Wait till I ask you a question.
No.
All right, ask me.
Got this chick. I'm trying to get with her for a month now. The thing is, though, I think she got something against blacks. You believe it?
Whoa.
Spanish bro, something against blacks. Even after the whole J-Lo and Ja thing, she got something
J-Lo
against
J-Lo and
Ja. No.
Rhoda, I see. He said no. Oh. Look at that. Look at that. She's throwing him out the window. Look, ladies, just because a man is giving you all this money and spending all this stuff on you don't mean he loves you. You feel me? He lied to her off the rip. What do you do? Construction. When in reality, he helping his friend out to see if she even like live people. In reality, she do, but she just want a real man, not somebody that's gonna be sitting here lying to her, playing with her feelings, coming to her, you know, just for the night, giving her money and leaving for the whole day and not spending time with her. Females want time spent with them. They don't want that BS, you feel me, all that foolishness. Like, if you just want to spend money on me, I could have got a sugar daddy, you feel me? That's basically what she could have did. But nah, she want a real one. And you play with her heart just to test to see if your friend. Now, when you break her heart, now your friend pop up and she like, y'all know each other, but I talk. No, it ain't gonna work. You just screwed up the whole thing, bro. Should've just shot your shot. If you miss, you miss. Get your friend to go talk to her for you. What are we, in sixth grade? Hey, don't have me get Cookie up in here.
Huh.
He gone. He like, I'm cool. See, always gone. When a female feel like you creeping, you best believe. And if she feel like she can't figure it out, she gonna get her homegirls. Let's pull up on him. You feel me? He ain't been home with me. He ain't touched me in days, weeks. He gotta be out here creeping. So what they gonna do? They gonna pull up in that big body Benz, post outside, and they just caught him. This man been pulled. Hey, I don't know what it is about him, but every role he play, he the F boy. You feel me? Lucius. You gotta play a different role, bro, because you're the bad guy in everything, bro. That's just how I look at you. I see you a person. I don't know if I can shake your hand without thinking you go cross me over or stab me back. Don't have me call Cookie, bro. Ooh. Ooh, she wants. Got her scared. No matter what he do, she still keep coming back. Oh. When I get the chance to leave, you always tell me that you need me.
Cause I believe you,
and I'm mad because I love you. So I stop, you don't love her. B, you can learn to appreciate me.
Then I'll
that it all remains the same. That you ain't never gonna change, never gonna change, never gonna change.
Right. Spit that real facts to him. Get out. You ain't shit.
You gotta go home.
No. Nah, bro, you messed up, bro. You can't. What you about to do? You still finna be playing games? Look at she getting mad. Look, what you want? What you want, Lucius? And at the end of the day, love always prevails over no matter what you been through. He went home. Let's hope he act right this time. Nope, that look right there, foolish. Hey, yo, I know a lot of ladies go through this type of love, but hey, I hope y'all get through it, and I hope y'all understand. There's a lot of fuckboys out here that don't love y'all. It's lust. You know what I mean? So hopefully y'all can get through it and realize that it's the way we boys. Hey, thank you. I appreciate y'all.
Hey, yo, it's the wavy boys. What was it? Oh.
Hold on, Chase. What do you think?
Got you.
I love the new LeBron.
Steve. Oh. Hey, yo. It's the wavy boy. You feel me? Hey, when I tell y'all we up next, we up next.
Yeah, we is. You feel me? I need all y'all to like, comment, subscribe, look at all our videos. You know what I'm saying? We're the littest trio out right now. You know what I'm saying? Go mess with us. You feel me?
You feel me?
It's the wavy boys.